Big confusion in my family have me crazy. Big confusion in my family have me crazy. I got married to Miss Imelda. I didn't know she had a big grown-up daughter. About 6 months after, my father married for my wife's daughter. So my father wife, which is my stepmother, is my wife's daughter that make me she stepfather. My wife is my father mother-in-law that make me me own father stepfather-in-law. Following year, my father wife had a baby. I was feeling shame to see me old man showing off on me. I start to make noise with the melder. Girl, why the France? You can do like your daughter. She then said to me, too much confusion in this family. Because my daughter child, I am the grandmother. Is your father child that make it your own brother? Don't forget I'm your father, mother-in-law. That make you your own father, step-grandfather. I started trying every method to get a baby. Then I noticed the man I'm getting stouter around the tummy. I was feeling more than happy. The day she make a nice girl baby. Was more confusion to tell the two children relation. My daughter is my stepmother's sister. Is my brother niece and my father's sister-in-law. She's the aunt of she own uncle, which is my brother. And she's she old grandfather, sister-in-law. My wife commanded, so I married the younger sister. Because I wanted someone to take good care of my daughter. 10 months after she make a baby, I find myself now in more calamity. What's the relation between my wife and these three children? My brother is my two children uncle. Both his sisters and yet he is first cousin. If my father wife dead and he married the next sister, sense would tell you he'll marry the granddaughter.